Can we get a quick shout for Ottawa real quick? Did everybody get to hear Ottawa set earlier today? Yeah. We played with those guys a number of times, and I always forget how good they are. And then I hear them live again. I'm like, damn. Guys have a lot of great music up here in Cleveland, so we love to get to come up here. Real quick, we're having a little technical difficulties. Let me go around and introduce everybody. Back here behind the guitar, we got Mr. Kerry Henderson. In addition to playing lead guitar, he's also the man who's directed and shot all of our music videos so far, including Room Starts Shaking, which we just put out a week ago, I think. Back here behind the bass, some of you may not have seen this man before, but this is Mr. Seth Duder Bain back here, slapping around that bass guitar. Back here behind the drums, we have a very bad man. We have Mr. Corey Webb, played by Beatmaster Pete. Back here behind the keyboard and guitars, we have Mr. Joseph Barker, who, in case you didn't know, has also produced and recorded all of our songs so far. We like to think that we're kind of our own record label, so.
It's really good.
Oh, yeah.
Day, night, always in the up, the only one I want.
Real quick, I want to give a shout out to a dude that I've known since he was a little guy. It's his 16th birthday today, Steven back here. Give him a round of applause, he made it to 16.
Oh boy.